some differences in height and reach as well. We send it inside the octagon. The veteran voice is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds of the UFC strawweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This woman is a kickboxer, making a professional debut here tonight. She stands 5'6" tall, weighing in at 115 pounds, fighting out of Makhachkala, Russia, Pistol. And now introducing her opponent.
We are ready to go with round one here. She missed with that jab. Oh, beautiful leg kick by her there. Can't take too many of those. Joe, nice job by her there, slipping the strike. Hard leg kick.
Good punch.
Able to land to the body there with the left kick.
Boom, head kick.
Oh, that is as good a jab as you will see. Well, she almost moved right into harm's way there as the body strike lands. Can't leave your body that wide open if you want to stay in this fight. Hill gets caught with that punch. Got to shore up the defense.
They're going after it quick here. Very nice shots landed.
Connects with the punch there. She blocked the punch.
Good punch.
Great job landing a series of punches.
Pretty good knee to the body by him. Oh, she lands another strike to the body, Joe. She's really starting to connect on a lot of strikes to the body.
Exactly.
She's doing a real nice job timing these shots, staying busy. Very good look for the judges here.
This could be it.
Oh, straight right. Oh, that's gonna soften him up. Massive knee to the body. Big elbow. And a knee.
Body kick, look at that. Oh, man, they are winging at each other.
Oh!
This could be it right here.
Job there defensively to block that knee attempt. Good work by Angela Hill.
Vicious elbow lands to the head. Beautiful hook.
Straight right hand, but she misses.
This is crazy. Oh my goodness.
Oh, continuing to work the body to great effect. Hill's overhand telegraphed, though, it gets blocked. How about that shin?
Good knee to the body. Tries some serious power in that kick, but misses.
Oh, gorgeous straight punch there shortly after she catches the leg. So she has got her opponent's timing down to a T right now.
Oh! This could be it.
Mixes in an elbow there. Round two straight ahead. Oh, so there's the horn. She got saved by the bell. Knocked down near.